guys, this is CutDadDB here, and welcome back to Minecraft. On this Minecraft, I've got mods on here now, which my daughter Julie downloaded them for me, so now I've got mods on this Minecraft. Right, I'm going to show you what I built on here so far. This is a drinking machine. I'll show you. Press the button and you'll get them out there. Press that one, you get that drink out there. You press this one, you get that drink out there. All different drinks. That one, and that one. Over here I built a little dog kennel. Dog kennel underneath there, and a little roof so it keeps them warm. A drinking bowl. Come inside my house. This is my house. And I've got like a beam so you can tell where my house is. I'll show you inside my house. I've got a doorbell. There's a doorbell on there. I'll show you inside my house. There we go, got proper kitchen, cookies on there, proper cupboards there, and a proper fridge, microwave, shelf, a bin, over this way, sorry, don't do it too fast, proper cooker, some more shelves, sink, stuff where you can dry your plates and cups on, knives, toaster, I've got proper shelves now on that, and proper, let me show you, I've got the proper stuff now, like all this lot, all that lot, I'll show you what I've got, like all this lot, printers, clocks, lights. All this lot. Two. I'll show you number three. All that. Hobs. Piano. Bathroom stuff. Proper toilet, sink. Hot tub. Proper beds. And all this lot. Christmas stuff. I love Christmas stuff. Proper cupboards and that. Microwaves. Cupboards. Tables, chairs. Proper chairs. And so on. Yeah, so that's why I've got a mod now. I've got a mod, so because Julie downloaded it for me, my daughter. So this is my kitchen. This is my kitchen area a bit. Spot the dog down there. I'll show you upstairs. The living room. Hello there. Clock up there, and a dartboard there. Doors with dolls on there. Yep, I'll show you upstairs again. I can get round here. And here's my bedroom. I've got to put another bed there yet, because I've deleted it somewhere, I don't know why. Doll on top of end drawers, wardrobe. Computer bit. Another big telly there. Yep, that's my bedroom. Downstairs. Okay, living room area. Downstairs again. kitchen area again. Not go outside. I'm going to clean it. I'm going across here. And I've got this bit as a bathroom. The doorbell on it again. Try inside. Bathroom bit. Oh, you can... Yeah. Cross the toilet up. No. I press F. There you go. Sorry about that. Alright, let's get off it now. How'd you get off? Need to do that. Can do that. Get off the toilet. Look at the black one, why have you got that? Thank you. Oh, I've got the toilet there. Oh guys, I'm missing things at a minute. I think I'll put the toilet in a minute. I think I want them. Yes, we're off the toilet. So about I've got stuck on the toilet. Yeah, that's my bathroom. Next to my house, I think, and that. I'm gonna shut the door. Find a hole there. I'll just keep back in. There we go. Put a bit there. And if you come over this bit, I built a McDonald's. I'll show you inside it for now. I'll build inside for now. I've got some table and chairs and bins to put the rubbish in. It's table and chairs for now. So I've got to build some more inside this yet. I've got to build a food bit area inside the McDonald's yet, so I ain't done that yet. But I've built some toilets. Toilets so they can go to the bathroom when they're finished with the food. I've got to build the food area yet. And the person there, that's like a drive-through, so when people go through there they can go through the drive-through and tell the person what they want. Yeah, that's the same back from McDonald's, so I've got to build a bit more in there yet. I'll show you down my beach area a bit, which is down here. Down here is my beach area, another beam so you can tell where the beach bit is. Some lounges where you can sit down and relax or sunbathe. Cooling boxes where you can put your beering or curing to call a bit. Some sandcastles. And a table for beach, for like a picnic bit. That's that bit. And if you come home, back to my house. Oh, God's sake, get off. I'll come back over to my house again. I built a play area bit. I'll show you it over here. Let's go on to this bit. And here is my play area. Swings on there, they can play about on the swings. I've got the steps. Up here, a bit of a view. Across the bridge. Down here, go down the steps if I have to go down to the bottom bit. I've got there if I have to go to the top bit. Oh, I'll just go to the bottom bit. Like that. I've got the top one. Like that, if I have to go to the top. I'll go back down to the middle area bit. No, that's it. No. Right, we'll go across the bridge. Like that. There we go. That little play area bit where kids can play on it. Kids can play on the play area. And I'll show you around the corner what I built around there. And here are some stepping stones where you can jump on these. So you can jump on there, jump on there. And then you jump on that one. Can't get angry keys. Yeah, that's stepping stones. Or if I done that. You can like jump on there, to there, to there, to there. Keep falling down this bit down here. Yeah, so that's my play area bit. What I built that yesterday. One day before, I can't remember now, but I built that. It took me on all day as well to build that. So I've got two beams. One for my beach, so you can tell where my beach is, and one for my house, so you can tell where my house is. Yes, so that's play area. Drinking. I've got to put them back in my drinking machine. Drinking machine. My house. McDonald's. And beach area down there. That's what I built so far on here. So, I'll go back to my house. Yeah, so that's what I built so far on here. So if you like this video, hit that like button and subscribe, or comment down below if you want me to play more of this game, and Minecraft, if you want me to play more of Minecraft, and I'll definitely see you guys in the next one. Bye!